you can do, Finn.
Yeah, Finn. Go on, go on.
You want to go down the stairs? Good boy. Told him to go crate, and Finn ran into Sebastian, so Sebastian ran into Finn's. And Ellie is in heaven. You two puppies.
Did you miss him, buddy? It's been a whole hour since you saw him. Yes, good boy. Touch. Yes, good boy. Look at me. Look at me. Yes, good boy. Yes, good boy. Yes, good boy.
Sebastian's like, do I need to do a trick? Do I need to raise a leg? Or raise a paw?
Yes, good boy. So he's learning not to lunge at me. Touch.
No!
Dual vet visit today, Finn and Sebastian. Sebastian's got his flu shot, and Finn's getting, I think, distemper and lepto, right? They're being such good puppies for their treats. Sebastian will do anything for one more so. Such a good boy, Finn. Such a good boy. And Sebastian.
And also coming and going. It's how we see how true their legs move. And then also how their shape maintains while they're
running. Sebastian's watching the Westminster Dog Show. He's wanting to know why there's so many Ellies up there on the TV. Look at him. Hey, buddy.
Chilly morning for a little whippet today, isn't it? Good boy. Yes, good boy, Finn. Beautiful but chilly morning. We got to get a coat for you. So we're hoping to get a fence installed very soon because we are so sick of these chains. Getting caught up like crazy. We even have one for the third dog tied around the tree. It's been a rough couple of weeks trying to keep all these puppies happy and us happy with the leashes all twisted up. They've delayed it and delayed it and delayed it. Now it's supposed to be Monday, so hopefully then the little Whippet and Vizsla and Beagle can run free. My favorite time of day when none of the other puppies are up yet. My couch and cuddle and coffee time with Finn in the morning. Pretty boy, you're getting so big. It was a little chilly for the Whippet this morning. He needed to cuddle up in a blanket right away. 52 degrees and damp out there. Ooh.
Thank you. here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come on, buddy.